John Abraham and Varun are leaving no stone unturned to promote their most awaited film, Dishoom. Recently, John and Varun visited a radio channel to promote their film, Dishoom. They both rocked at the event and seen in casuals. John was seen in a stubble look wearing a grey t-shirt, black cargo pants, sneakers with wool cap, while Varun was carrying dark grey shirt and blue jeans. Fitness freaks showed off their fitness and played different games like a bottoms-up game, pony making by John. Both the actors have shown their gymnastic skills also. And even both performed on their song Janeman Aa also at the event. John and Varun were all smiles and posed for the shuttlebox also. Dishoom is directed by Rohit Dhawan, also stars Jackie Fernandez in the lead. The film is slated to release on July 29, 2016.